Azle coming into a 3-5A game with Brewer only needing a win to be district champions. In the fourth quarter, up 17-10, they give the ball to Billy Copeland. 38 yards into the red zone. It sets up another scoring opportunity, and Azle would not squander that chance. Drey Owen lobbing it up to Dave Johnson. 8 yards on the touchdown. Hornets up 14 with 9 minutes to play. Bears get it back, and they get it back to a one-score game. Adam Duncan to Bryce Ramsay in the back of the end zone. It's a 7-yard score. Then Brewer gets the ball back with a few seconds left. One final chance. But watch Azle's Grayson Burgess come up with the ridiculous diving interception. What a play to seal the Hornets' win. Azle goes to 7-0 in district and clinches the district title.